bitches is blocking your blessings. If you so worried about me, get invested. I'm a business, you wanna get in it, go put down your phone and pick up a pen. I understand you thought you were smart. Blind ain't the blind, you're all in the dark. I know you used to see a mediocre. I know the bar getting lower and lower. Wanna constrict me like a boa. Snake in the grass, but I got the mower. I went and put the city on my shoulders. They got my name at the top of the totem. They know about me cause somebody told them. Bitch is soft, you know I'ma fold them. He say I.
You see right through me. How do you do that shit? How do you do that shit? How do you stop? What's up, y'all? They let my music play long enough for me to like. You made me lose. You made me cry. You let me win. You had me lie. I'm getting at you. Spitting at you. Why you talking? When I would ask you. All right. You see right through me. How do you do that ish? How do you? You just keep looking at me and said I can't take. No, I can't take that. You see. Right through this place, I guess. How do you? You want to know how do you? You remember when we fell in love? Oh, do you remember? That's a sex magic. Da-da-da-da-da. Creation. Partnered. Da-da-da-da-da. Damn, that's probably why. Let me stop playing with y'all. Okay, and it's already happening. Ooh, what's already happening, Clarity? Miracles. You find somebody that have a miracle baby. It's the blueprint. Unconditional love. Which one of y'all that went to the moon and the stars last night and then, because somebody about to create a miracle baby. Is it going to be somebody who thought they couldn't have kids and they about to end up having kids? I've been getting that for some years. Right along with that triplet shit. See, this what one thing scares me about, like, it don't really scare me, but it kind of, I have concerns. Sometimes when I do readings, or pick up these energies, it's been from years now, a couple years ago. Sometimes you don't know if it's somebody else or it's your ass, right? So it kind of behooves me, so I be kind of just sitting back chilling. You know? So I be like, And y'all can be like, you know it's not you if you ain't having sex that still. You don't know what the fuck the future holds. Okay? You don't know. They will flip it up on your ass real quick. You think you know, then they flip. Like, psych your brain. April Fools. Somebody done did the damn thing last night. Or whenever, but y'all, somebody created a spiritual baby. Coming through with the come through. One of the blueprints. Do you believe in magic? What the doctor said you couldn't have them? Y'all go through certain tests, whatever. You in the act right now. Ooh. And look at that silicone baby. Ooh, that crystal baby right in here. Ooh. Did y'all go to another world when y'all did it? Did you levitate? You don't remember shit that happened? Okay, I'm sorry. Nature. Ooh. balance, freedom beyond. Y'all be hearing them stories. Stop playing like y'all don't know. Make you believe in a guy. My mama used to always say, God had the last say. See, my brother have a miracle baby. I feel like you've been trying and trying. You done with the doctors. You thought you never had kids. And then it's just poop. It had to be a certain time because you're a certain kind of person. And you just can't have them any kind of way. You got to really have a certain kind of, your bloodline strong as fuck. Strong ass bloodline. And they are not just having, they don't misbreed something now. I'm sorry, that sounds fucked up. They don't misbreed. I'm dead. Okay, don't shoot the messenger, goddammit. Bloodline strong as hell. Yeah, doctors. Yeah, and that baby. Baby boy! Well, I think Lion King. Not be anymore. Oh, you bringing the icon in this bitch. Let's go! Bring him out. Let's go! He been waiting for a mouth. Let's go! Like, but you had to be in like perfect alignment. I got that. Okay, you got that. End it right there. No more business. And oh yeah, I'm going to the stage. When this happens, just keep to yourself, shit. You know? It is about time for him to arrive. We've been waiting. Okay? The world needs him right now. So do what you gotta do. Let's see what else going on. Ori, get out my face. Trying me. Bye, Ori. Bye. Trying to get my reading on. She can. Let's see what else going on, y'all. Clear. I want to throw something at my door and scare her so bad. Tell her to leave me alone, y'all. I ain't got time for her today. Next message. Somebody trying to set somebody up. For what? They ain't even. Damn, you flipping. They ain't a marriage. Trying to set somebody up. They know. Damn, you just sliding out at you. I love you. Try to set you up. They ain't a marriage. Somebody love. I'm just letting them slide in. Somebody love you. But don't trust them. Don't trust them. Okay? Answer the questions right off the back, didn't they? Let's go. Y'all like how clear I understand because y'all be wanting me to go to bed. I've been probably sleep, y'all. For real. I am tired. I just need to go to sleep. Dreams been crazy. Not crazy, but it's been like, shit, I can't tell the dreams from the reality right now. Okay, stuck on the past you or the old you. Artist or creator, you must be in the, you know, creating. If you have a social media platform, you might be viral or something right now. Putting on the front, a.k.a. capping. Somebody front. Yeah. We got a water sign. Pisces, Scorpio, Cancer. I'm sorry, y'all. You can be this water sign. I got water sign placement. Get it in where it fit in. Yeah, I'm tired. Okay, school. You might be going to school, work at a school, teacher at a school. Hell, all the same work out of school shit. Met at school. Used to go to school back in the days together. Just working with the ops. Spirit team is in the fucking building. Mother. Or your mother. Mother. Sick. So my mother is sick. We flat out just said what the fuck it is. I ain't really got to get in debt with this shit. Like, really, do I really have to? Like, we can see somebody's trying to set somebody's up. This motherfucker in the whole marriage now. Acting like he ain't. Probably don't even wear the goddamn ring. Well, she probably don't wear the ring. Whole time. And then they gonna come with that bullshit. We was in separation. You know what I'm saying? Don't go for that shit. But I love you. Don't trust them. Fuck all the love, love. You gotta talk it, baby. Walk it like you talking, okay? Talk it like you walking, okay? You know how it go. Where my lighter, though? So pissed. So freaking pissed. Okay, and somebody's stuck on the past you. Old you. You doing big things now, man. You got a platform and everything. You doing big things. You're a creator. You're an artist. Creator. You might sing. Do everything. You just, they stuck on the old timeline. You on the new timeline. All right. Somebody fronting like hell. Cap acting like they don't give a fuck about what you got going on. Yes, they do. Because they watching your shit, too. Okay? You can be this water sign, or a water sign is the one doing this. Yeah, water sign stalked the fuck out of you for a minute, bro. A low vibrational one. I ain't gonna lie. Especially males, goddamn. It's like Cancer be on some get back shit. Or, like, I don't know what y'all be on, really. Like, I don't know. Y'all be always talking shit. Can you get feelings? Like, low key, I feel like petty. And goddamn. I don't know. Maybe because I had bad spiritual counselors. I don't know. Low vibrational ones. I really don't. Haven't seen a high vibrational one. Except for a female one. I ain't saying nothing about the female ones. I'm just saying low vibrational male ones. I don't know. I got to see what your sign, what your moon rises. You know what I'm saying? What's in your chart. Okay. I don't know. Y'all, I don't know. Y'all clingy a little bit. And you're kind of freaky as hell. Counselors. Males. Freaky as hell. Y'all sneaky. Sale. Y'all give me sneaky. Scorpio. Male. I only dealt with one. And it's like, you deep as hell, but you like a hoe at the same time. And then you kind of petty too. You like to play stupid ass manga. You be trying to just, I don't know. Pisces, I never dealt with a male Pisces. Female Pisces, I done met some good ones. And then I met some just, I don't know, is it your way or no way? I don't know. Okay, I don't know. Just the ones I know, not just the ones that, you know, run across. I ain't say every, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, school. I ain't gonna say nothing else but no signs. I ain't saying this how the sign is. I'm just saying, because I know y'all positive qualities too. Like the mothering side. Like Scorpio the creative side. Like Pisces the real intuition, intuitive side. You feel me? I know that. Okay? I know the high vibration. We ain't talking about y'all. Okay? We ain't talking about y'all. I'm talking about the ones that need to get like y'all. Okay? Need to be like y'all. I mean, you know, need to level up a little bit. Okay, school. Somebody's either going to school. Work at a school. Well, I get like, look at me. Like, well, I'm getting like a movie, like, let's be for instance, like somebody is like the top of the school, right? Like, for instance, as y'all see, I don't see no difference. I see everybody equally. Like, you got somebody running the school, and you got somebody working for the school. You know what I'm saying? Working in the school. Like maybe a principal might like a teacher. Or a principal or a teacher or a counselor, anything might like a janitor. You know what I'm saying? Custodian. It's like that type of shit. Like, shit you ain't gonna, like, think won't match. But it will. Like, and I ain't gonna say teaching like student. I hope that shit ain't going on. But it depends, though. Not like that. I'm talking about, like, if you in, like, a community college or something. Like, I'm for real, though. Let's talk about it. Like, I always want, if you in a community college, right? I ain't say I'm doing that. Y'all grown as hell. Everybody grown. Got a job, just doing something to, you know, get some grades, get a better job, or, you know, get promoted or something. Got to take some class. Think about your age of teaching. Would you talk to them that type shit? That's what I'm getting. Like, would you? That's what I'm getting. I'm just talking, you know, reading to the rest of the time. Like, I'm just wondering. Like, but they said you don't eat where you shit. But, like, okay, I get that. But when people, okay, get together, I'm talking about the high vibration with kingdom love and shit. When they get together and they are couples and then they do business together, is that what y'all consider eating and shitting together too? Cause I make what's good for the goose is good for the kid. You know? Or a couple working at the same job together. Okay, anywho, I'm telling you, I be on some deep. I don't know. My mind just be wondering. I just I don't know. Okay. Anyway, let's move on. Somebody's working with the ops, okay? Your spirit team seen all this shit. And the mother is sick. Somebody's mother is sick. She's not feeling too good. Like, an illness. Or somebody's mother sick and tired of somebody bullshit. Like, hey, mom, you too old for that dumb shit. You still stuck on that stupid shit. I get that too, mama. Cuss somebody out. Mama just sick and tired of the bullshit. If you gonna leave that girl alone, leave that girl alone. If you ain't just goddamn stay, don't come us with that bullshit. You ain't about to keep coming in and out of my house. Better find you somewhere to go to sit your ass down. Matter of fact, you need to be getting your own shit. Always staying with some bitch. Boy. Ooh. Mama ain't playing no more. I like doing that. Okay, let's see what other vibes I get. Like, it's getting dark. It's getting dark, ain't it, y'all? My son went down and was out for a minute, y'all. And I was going to go to sleep because I just felt like, I don't know. I mean, then I was listening to songs and I started vibing like hell. Hold on. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Mama cussed somebody out, bruh. Mama cussed somebody out. He's like, you too grown to be so motherfucking stupid. I just keep hearing that. You is too motherfucking grown to be so goddamn stupid. He must was mama's boy, honey. Let's see what else going on. I did this. Let's see about these. I really don't know. Let's see what's going on. Not about that subject. Hold on. Clear it out. Okay, let's see what else is going on. Okay. I'm gonna be sleep like a motherfucker, I'm telling you. Inspiration. Somebody inspiration. And you got pride. Below your pride. Right here. Swallow my tears. Look at your side. Pride, leadership, peace. Somebody's getting peace. Somebody watching you. They watch you. You are so inspirational. Pride, your leadership. It's like you're at peace. I like it. Somebody's at peace. Superstition. They like your mysterious ass. I guess they're mysterious ass. They like your, you know, because everybody says it's spiritual and stuff. We get that. But it's like, you got that, like, badass with it. Like, I don't know. You just different, okay? I'm different. Yeah, I'm different. Pull up on the scene. Pull up in the scene. Okay. And I do loud. Superstitious. She's a superstitious. Sure, right? Angel. You the truth. But they thought. You fight. Finest. Put me anywhere. I'm the realest bitch in the room. Okay. Dominance. Rihanna dominance. You dominate the whole fucking scene with your strength. Ooh. Inspirational. Your pride, your leadership, your peace, your superstition. So they say. Superstitions. You're an angel, man. True angel. Angel on high. You the truth. You fight for what's right. The finest. Dominance. And what do we see in this word? Dominance. Nance. N-A-N-C-E. Okay, strength. Oh, shit. Okay. Defense. Somebody on the defense. Stay ready so you don't have to get ready, it seemed like. Stay ready so you don't have to get ready. A lot of personalities on this motherfucker. Like, I'm a savage. Classy, moody, ratchet. Thinner. Tennessees. You got nigga Tennessees. maybe from defensive. Maybe I'm just saying any word. Hell if I know. Defense. A voice. You the voice. Oh, snap. I just. You got skills. Skill, luck, versatility, switching it up. That's what I'm saying. Vision and love. I look like this thing. Okay. That's what's going on. I know some of y'all going through some things that's making you feel like allergies is beating your ass right now, okay? But it's part of this transformation y'all are going through, okay? Some of y'all might have some little monkeys in the background trying some shit, but this is the wrong time to be trying some shit. Especially when you're going to ascension. That's when spirit and the team, the dynasties, the universe, whoever you rock with, whoever represents your God. You know, represent your God, whoever, they here, and you getting like heightened, and it's like you're going to get a recap of the stuff you already kind of like been through. It's like a level up. So, that's what's really going on, the ones that's tapped in, who know what the fuck I'm talking about. Start probably dream more, have more dreams. It's like you'll get more sensitive to shit. You feel me? Like, I'm telling you, it's about to get funky. Clap. But, you know, just this time we supposed to be fasting. If you fast around this time, but putting the right things in your body so they can, it can be easy going through this goddamn process. Cause y'all know how the fuck it is. Cause our body going through it too. They, you know how they restructure our body and shit, you know, and cells and shit. So let's get ready. Put the right things in your body. Drink enough water. Okay. It's time. You know what time it is. All right. So, this was a little different, but I enjoyed, you know, thank you for listening to me. You know, I gave a little readings and I gave a little message, but I'm kind of am tired, y'all. And I'm about to chill out, okay? So, bless you. Treat others like you want to be treated. Don't be so judgmental. And watch your thoughts. Don't fuck around and manifest something you don't want to. Just watch it, okay? Thank you. Love y'all. Peace.
Look, my mama told me I could grow to be great.
Right.
I talked to God and told him show me the way. Look, I took the time to just work on me, and now all the problems I had are just rolling away. Funny how you sit back and you think musically. Looking past the jewelry, all I'm seeing is foolery. Usually I keep quiet, but on the low,